Akshay Kumar and Mallika Dua's controversy got even bigger after Twinkle Khanna jumped into it. But now, seems like she has realized her mistake and has issued a long apology letter on her Facebook account. Twinkle wrote, "I would like to apologize to everyone who felt that I was trivializing the cause of feminism, especially because I strongly believe in equality and have been a feminist from the time I was a young woman, much before I even knew the term. So when in this latest episode regarding my husband, my 5-year-old was also dragged in for something that she had absolutely nothing to do with, I reached breaking point and I reacted irrationally with only tools I have that helped me retain my sanity in this fishbowl existent words and lame jokes, though they have got me into trouble often enough in the past as well." Well, now this came as a shocker, as we are used to see Mrs Funnybones cracking jokes without feeling guilty about it. News Desk.